Hello everybody, DJ Mary Dell here, and we're back to Alien Isolation. Last gameplay was really fun, and I really enjoyed it a lot. I sure do think that you guys enjoyed it too, and if didn't, it's okay. But yeah, we're going to continue on this gameplay, and yeah, let's do this. Boom. Continue. Oh yeah. Let's get this party started. Previously on Alien Isolation, we just met the alien for the first time, and now we're just gonna run away for our lives. Yep, that's pretty much sums up. Alright, let's do this. Scan around, make sure we got everything. Actually, those things in the evidence was gonna be the stuff. Whoop. Alright. Still can't collect. Can I craft things? Yes, I can. There we go. Let's do this. Let's check audio. Perfect. Anything down here? No? Okay. Nope. Alright, let's go. Oh, what a beautiful view. Beautiful. Alright. Nailed it. Yahoo! That there's a flaming gun. Why is there a floating gun? Ghost. It's ghost. We need the Ghostbusters right now. We need the Ghostbusters right now. Hey, my gun's floating. Yep. Be very quiet. He will find us, and he will touch us. There we go. Okay. We shall go. Come on. Oh. Go, go, go. Oh. Oh. That was literally intense. If I say so myself. I almost cried. That's how intense it was. Humans.
Visitors must report to reception.
Map update. Hello.
Hello. My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat.
Amanda Jeffrey Ripley.
Seekson is losing the tech race.
I am Amanda Jeffrey Ripley.
Wherever they are, that's why all our communications are serviced by Apollo AI.
I found an Easter egg. I found it. There we go. Access granted. Smoky. Okay. Is there anything down here? No? Okay. Okay. Why hello there?
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
You're one ugly dude. Ah! Don't hurt me, please.
I wouldn't advise it.
Goodbye. Please don't attack me. I'm too young to die.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Very nice. Very nice indeed. Well, hello.
Is there a problem?
No?
No. No problem.
You creepy man. Okay. There we go. Anything else hiding from me? Anything at all? No? Okay. Access. Let you guys with that. Give a little film this. Alright. Next. Very interesting. What does it do? Interesting. All right, let's go. Up the stairs we go, up the stairs we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And we're gonna save. open sesame. Okay, let's go. Moin. Moin. Do this. No. Nothing in there. Eh. Yay.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship. There's gotta be another way inside.
You did not hear that, okay? I wasn't saying that. I wasn't saying it like this. You just didn't hear, okay? No. I would never. Boop. Bop. Beep. Yay. Just like that.
Establish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Come. This is all this happening.
Oh no. Oh good grief. Oh. Oh god. Oh. Oh. That was brutal. That was very brutal. My goodness. That was insane. Hey, okay? Are you still alive? Could I save him? No? Okay. Have a good rest. My God, that's insane. Okay. And nothing else. Okay. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting rabbits. Is there anything up there I need? Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Come on. Oh.
Thank you.
I was insane. I almost died. I almost died. But I took it like a man. I was like, yeah, no one can't touch me. No one can't touch me. Oh, boy. Boy, oh boy. Boom. 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 Just like that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sebastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a whaler, Tawny Bond. You're holding the Stroma Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sebastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sebastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sebastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Oh my goodness. It's a hell house. There we go. Batteries loaded. Let's do this. What are you looking at? That must be an alien. Into the vents we go. I do not want to die. I do not want to die. Okay, let's go back. Go back! Go back! To the life! Hello.
A
No. Be quiet, guys. Be quiet. Okay.
I'm looking for you.
Okay. Let's do this. Alright, that's done. One. 5591. Done. Now two. Spamming all the buttons. Come on, work. Oh, come on. Just accept something. Yeah, much better.
Huh. Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley.
That puzzle was more better.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Seekson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Seekson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature.
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Malay. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay, I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Okay, go, 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 go.
Shit.
All right, save. Quick. Okay. Gotta be very quiet, guys. Gotta be very quiet. Dangers everywhere. Let's save one more time. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, get in. Oh. That was crazy. That was insane, guys. That was insane. Are you still there? Go, go, go. Oh boy. So oh. This is gonna be very hard. Oh shit. Alright. Quick, 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 quick. Okay. What I need to do. Empty? Are you kidding me? There's nothing? There's nothing? Alright, what's in here? Alright, what's in here? Hoping it's something good. Just a circle. Okay. Never mind. Okay. Thank you. differences. Nothing. Core ID, that's... Okay. I'm gonna read those later. Okay, let's carry on. Anything else? Alright. Let's go. Okay. Go, damn it, go. Go, motherfucker, go. Go. Oh, I was very sneaky, guys. I was very sneaky. Whew, that was damn good. Those guys are very scary. You've got to make sure you've got the things to pull it off. Meanwhile, alright, here we go. Alright, where do we go now? Back to the place, okay. Thank you. Oh, boy. Ah, let's go. Let's save. Alright, so what I did. Objective. Return to Samuels and Taylor. Samuel and Taylor are in the something transit station. Samuel has sent a transit car to collect you. Alright, so which one is it? Alright. This one. Okay, let's go. Ba da 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 da. Okay. Well, hello.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
You okay? Oh my god.
Try and rest, Ted.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
That's not good. That's not good at all.
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
I'll be back. Stay safe. Here. Have a sneaker. You need it. So find help for Taylor. Explore the hospital medical supplies to help Taylor. Okie dokie.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
If I do that, it's explore and save. Save time. Boop. Anything up here? Nope. I need to restore power. Door locked. That's just paper. Whoop. No, that's just cans. I wonder if I do something around here. I'll be back, guys. Believe me. Two doors locked. course is perfect. Anything down here? No? Maybe? Yes?
Locked.
Oi, what are you looking at, huh? What are you looking at? What are you looking at, huh? What are you looking at? Don't look at me. I'll shine lights on you. Ah. Okay, bye. It's one big sun, and that Mars is very Mars-like.
You, hey, you.
Yes.
Come help.
Okay.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a.
I can't hear you. Hang on.
I need a doctor. You did? Oh, thank you.
Come on, come. All right, all right.
Okay, okay. Wait, what was... Door locked? What? There was something I just saw. Wait. Don't tell me again. I'm just looking around. Okay, I'll come. All right, let's do this. Ba da da da, ba da da da, ba ba da da, ba da ba da da da, da da da, da da da, mm-hmm. Ah, here we go. Before I go there, what is it? Da 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 da. Anything hiding? No? Okay. There you are. Some stuff. Well, thank goodness I found those actually. Alright. Bada bing, bada boom, bada bum, bada bing, bada boom. It's climbing. Up we go. Up we go, up we go, up we go. Ta-da! Magic. I just appeared. That's where I go to afterwards. Update map. Okay.
Right.
Save. Boom. Why, hello.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Okay. I'll trust you now. Don't send any aliens to me. If I see an alien, I'll come and find you. I'll say, you're dead. You're dead to me. All our goodies. Let's hide. I don't want to hide. Let's go. What's down here? Okay. Back where I was. Let's go back. Save again. Start to do all that again. Boom. Right, let's go. Yeah.
Mutual benefit.
Together.
The area you're in was rather unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
We're built to take kindly to be left out of the loop, Morley.
No, no, wrong way.
I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if Lingard cannot access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I will not have a problem. Coleman, out.
Far from the rhythms of Earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases. Morley wasted far too much time on commenting that they should never have come here. None of us should.
Yes. I totally agree.
This place has had a promise when I first came here. It's true. A waste of my talents.
Such a bad, tragic story. I feel sorry for you. Almost. What do we have here? Anything interesting? Camera, sprinkler system, no. Okay. All right. go and save. Boom. Events. Where does this take me to? Okay. Yeah. Okay. How about this way? There we go.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Yep. Bam. Door open. Let's do this. There's that. Dr. Lingard, we need more supplies of mood stimulants up here. We are getting really low, and it doesn't help that Cullen seems to be handling them out like candy. Log shows he has been to the dispensary 16 times this week. We need to start rotationing medications. Radiation. Okay. No one. Where am I going? Don't get back in.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning. Relax. Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
You focus on finding that key card.
Shit. Alright. 1702. Oh my goodness, the alien is here. Yeah. Door access that. Damn it. Oh my god, what the hell? Okay. Damn it. That is so annoying. Really? Feel tingly, very tingly. I was doing so well as well. Damn it. Yeah, I know. Nah. Damn it. Bam, bam, bam.
You're back. That's Morty's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Okay. That just get the codes.
Have you found the passcode?
Yep, I did. Okay.
Good. We'll need the physical key card too. Morty always kept it up. Fine. Relax. I'm just trying to find out what that is. You probably will find it. Anyway.
1-7-0-2. Come on, man. That's not fair. Damn it. All that effort for nothing. Alright, come on, let's get us a roof.
That's right.
Yeah. Right before I do. Go, go, go.
You are standing on a hill. Your home is in the valley below. You are far away, but you can see it clearly. You know you can return if you want. How do you feel?
I feel lonely. Nobody cares about me. I'm stuck with this alien. That's why I just want to touch me every second. It's not a pretty thing, you know. I'm gonna save whilst I still have a chance. Come on, please. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Bam, and bam. Okay. Oh, go, go. Yep, I know. This isn't in there. Yep.
You're there. That's Morley's office.
Yep.
The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Yep. 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 Yeah.
Have you found the passcode?
Yeah. Got it.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always keeps them. Find it. Relax. I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Okay. Take three. Let's do this. Come on, baby. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Alright. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Okay. That was not fun. At least I saved, but please don't tell me. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Okay. One, seven, oh, two. Oh boy. I got chills. Oh my God. Oh my God. That was terrifying. Oh boy. Oh, thank God it's safe. Please, give me it. This is intense, guys. This is intense. When the aliens land, like, you gotta be very concentrated. Be very quiet. time. I had to. A26. Da-da-da. I didn't know there was a horse on this ship. My God. It was just right there. Holy moly. So, A26. Yes, if it were right, that was a number, A26. A26. That was insane. Hoo-wee. Hoo-wee. That was insane. Like I saved. Or if it was just go to. Hoo-wee. I think it's popped out of nowhere. Okay. A26 up there. Okay. Nailed it. First try. Oh, okay. Maxed out flares. Alright, what do we have here? Anything good? Okay, no more than that. My God. What the fuck, guys? What the fuck? Okay. Alright. Let this play out a little bit. Yep. Yep. Nothing. Okay. My God. Holy moly. That was insanely crazy. Where does that get to? Let's go. I'm not going. Close it. Oh boy. Nope, nothing. How dare you open? Next room. Oh God. All right, quick search. Okay. Quick search. Shut up. Anything? No. Why do you have to be so noisy? A28. Okay. Oh, what's this? Okay. Progress for nothing. Thick. All that progress for nothing. That's very annoying. Wait, where am I? Okay. That was interesting. Close it. Stop opening. They should make the doors stay closed unless you want to open yourself. Otherwise, they open up themselves. Eesh. I hate that. Just stay closed. Stay closed. Sequels or not, fine. My God, save. Oh. Okay. Close it. Close it, damn it. close it. Oh boy, guys, this is really crazy, mate. I'm trying to get things without dying. It's not easy. That's for sure. That's for sure. Close. Anything? Anything to assemble? Okay. Anything here? Close. Thank you. Okay. Close. Goodbye, alien. My God. What does that air vent take me to? I'm curious. Just don't take me somewhere stupid. Don't take me somewhere stupid. Okay. Oh my goodness. Save. Just save. before I go to him. Like good stuff in there, man. Okay. What's this setting?
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the barcode.
1702, okay? Now, let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Asshole. You deserve for what's coming. Damn it. How do you get to see it? Oh, bye. Bye. See ya. Wow. Wow. That was insane. That was so insane. Safe. Boom. Anymore. If you guys want to read this, you can pause it if you want. If you want to read it a little more longer. Oh my God. Jeez. He's lethal. Hello, Mr. Alien. No! Mr. Alien, why to be so rude? Like I saved. Yeah, just grab it. Oh, come on. Come on, man, I was in the middle of a cutscene. Damn it. Okay. Don't be crazy running around. Be quiet. Sneaky wicky. Sneak like a little mouse. Got a snake. Snake around. Okay, snake. Why does it have to be an event thing right there? Okay. Shh. Be quiet. Make too much noise. Oi, oi, oi. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Boom. 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 Okay. Alright, don't run around like an idiot this time. Just sneak around. Sneak. Sneaky wiki. Collecty. Walkie walkie. Be very sneaky. Be very sneaky. Save so I don't do it all that again. So I can just straight away do it. Alright. Oh god. Good thing I saved, guys. Good thing I saved. Good thing I saved. Well, I was doing so well until the alien keeps on killing me. I only died once in this game, and now I'm dying too much because of the alien. If it wasn't for the alien, I would be fine. Oh well. Right, I'm the. I got the thing. There we go. Nope. Okay.
Good luck, Ricky. Hurry if you can.
I don't want to hurry, thank you very much. No, I remember this place. Is it the part where humans? I think so. Where I have to survive. Human. Okay. Access. Ba-ba-da. Mm-hmm.
Mrs. Lingard, senior the medical officer, Sevastopol Station. If I want to. I have been placed under duress with regards to Agent Zero. And Ransom, Season's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God. That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her.
I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
alien though. Yay. Alright. Okay, let's go. Don't move. Oh God. Oh man, I didn't save. Thick. That means I have to start all over again. Where am I? God dang it. Come on. Puppy, puppy, puppy.
Sanders, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ricky. Hurry if you can.
Hello? Hello? Burger? Killed them. The Alan killed them. Up we go. There's gotta be the same point, just close. Okay. Got you. Got you. Come on, man. And Ellen got really good ears. Really good ears. Okay, again. I'm only doing medium difficulty. It's really hard. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I don't need it. Oh, I will activate it. There we go. Okay. Okay. Yay. That's boom. Boom. Okay. Access this, please. Two 505.
Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshall Waits about, shall
my way.
Come on, saving thing. Come on, save her. You can do it, save her. Come back. I want to save now. Come on, save her. Yes, okay. I'm going to try this once. If I die, I'll may stop from here. If I make to the next checkpoint, if I die, guys. Okay, wait. That didn't count. I'm gonna try again. If I don't make it to the next checkpoint on this level, then I'll turn off. That didn't count. Okay. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna get to the next checkpoint without dying. Hoping. Wish me luck, guys. Wish me luck. Oh boy. Wish me luck. That was interesting. Alright, anything here? Alien killed all the humans here. I thought there would be humans here to attack me, but nope. I mean, it's a good thing, I guess.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
They're gunshots. I'll go to the next checkpoint and save there. Make that as a continuer. So as I said, if you want to read the
information. We've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who linked this to ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up quoted Sikhs and privileges and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need ransom making it more complicated. Can you read me?
Yeah.
Wait up.
Alright, I'm gonna stop it here, guys. We're up to the part where we had to get the medicine back to Samuels and the girl. Alright, we'll continue that next time. Boom. Boom. And our little cyborg is waiting for me on the next gameplay with Black. I'll be touching you after. You'll be mine. Boom. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. It's been really fun. And the gameplay went more longer than usual. But oh well. we had a lot of jump scares by the alien, and yeah, very, very, very spooky. Alright, well, I hope you guys have a wonderful afternoon, or if you're, you know, starting to have your mornings, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye. Boop.